Lame's Theorem. He came as a butcher, but gravely declared when the ship had been sailing a week he could only kill beavers. The bellman looked scared and was almost too frightened to speak. At last he explained in a tremulous tone there was only one beaver on board, and that was a tame one he had his own, whose death would be deeply deplored. The Swiss mathematician Leonhard Euler wrote the Introduction in Analysis in French, or Introduction to the Analysis of the Infinite, published in 1748. In the introduction, Euler described the Lucas numbers long before they were named for Lucas, and stated the formula which we shall give next in the next case of Lucas numbers. Euler stated the formula again in a paper published in 1765, but it is now named for the French mathematician Jacques-Philippe Marie Binet.